हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक टू द सेशन नंबर वन ऑफ एफिलिएट मार्केटिंग 25 डेज चैलेंज। होप यू फॉलोड द लास्ट वीडियो। सो टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग अ 25 डेज चैलेंज ऑफ एफिलिएट मार्केटिंग वेयर माई गोल इज टू मेक 1 लाख रुपीज इन दिस 25 डेज, सेलेक्टिंग अ प्रोडक्ट एंड सेलिंग ऑनलाइन, एंड दैट इज नॉट माई प्रोडक्ट, अदर्स प्रोडक्ट। एंड आई एम एग्जैक्टली कमिंग एंड पुटिंग ऑन दिस वीडियो एवरी डे वेयर यू कैन ऑल्सो लर्न फ्रॉम दिस वीडियो एंड कैन सेल अदर्स प्रोडक्ट थ्रू ऑनलाइन एंड कैन मेक सम मनी। ओके, इफ यू नॉट सीन माई प्रीवियस वीडियो प्लीज गो एंड वॉच इट बिकॉज दैट इज द इंट्रो पार्ट एंड दिस इज द सेशन नंबर वन। एंड इन सेशन नंबर वन टूडे वी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट अगेन द रूट्स, द ग्राउंड एंड द माइंड सेट बिफोर डूइंग एनी ऑफ द मार्केटिंग विच इज वेरी नेसेसरी फॉर अ बिजनेस एंड टू बिकम एन एंटरप्रेन्योर और ए गुड मार्केटर टू सेल योर प्रोडक्ट और अदर प्रोडक्ट्स, स्पेशली इन दी ऑनलाइन स्पेस। ओके, सो लेट्स बिगिन। इफ यू हैव नॉट टेकन दिस ब्लू प्रिंट विच आई हैव शेयर्ड इन माई लास्ट वीडियो, देन आई विल गिव अ लिंक इन दिस वीडियो ऑल्सो वेर यू कैन सबमिट योर डिटेल्स एंड आई पर्सनली सेंड यू अ ब्लू प्रिंट ऑफ वॉट एवर वी आर गोइंग टू डू फॉर नेक्स्ट 25 डेज। ओके, दिस इज अ एग्जैक्ट ब्लू प्रिंट विच माई मेंटर्स फॉलोज एंड दे हैव रिप्लीकेटेड द सेम द स्ट्रैटेजीज विच अमेजोन अप्लाइज, विच एप्पल अप्लाइज, विच ऊबर ऑल्सो अप्लाइज इन देयर बिजनेस एंड टू ग्रो देयर बिजनेस। एग्जैक्ट फॉर्मूला। ओके, सो डोंट मिस इट, जस्ट फिल द डिटेल्स विच एवर लिंक आई एम गिविंग ऑन दिस वीडियो एंड I will personally send you this blueprint. Okay, so this blueprint will talk in the following videos. There are much more to talk in this the strategy part, but today's video will be talking about the mindset and the awareness how we should be a good marketer. What is the necessary to listen to this video or whatever why we are earning money. To earn money, we need to be a good marketer first. Okay? If we are a good marketer, then we become a big and entrepreneur. To become a big marketer, you need to be a good human being. When I'm saying a human being, it's not about orthodox way like morally human. Obviously, you have to be a good human being. But when it comes to a marketing, there is certain rules to be followed even if you're doing a business also. Okay, you have to be good human being when you're doing good business. So to do a business, you need to follow some rules, not only the rules of the business which we shared, that is product planning, product marketing list and other stuffs, but about yourself also, to develop your character and the reflect same character to the people who are buying from you. Okay, so without taking much time, let me introduce myself. My name is Manish Bhandari and I influence myself to influence others, and we are talking about affiliate marketing. So let's begin and talk about the mindset. So whatever this is, plan, product marketing, affiliate marketing or online selling, as I said in my last video, every information is available. Every info. You want a plan? It is there. You want to know what is affiliate marketing, how to do a marketing, how to generate a list. Everything is there on the YouTube. Just you have to take some onto Google or YouTube and you have to type a certain words where you get all the information. But even though 96% people will fail. Why they will fail? Because of the mindset and the awareness and the rules to be followed of to become a good marketer. Okay, so what are the rules? The rules comes is first you being a good human being and a good marketer. So let me begin with the mindset. The first mindset I will say is the awareness. The awareness. Hope my spelling is right. Awareness. First is the awareness in your life what you want. Okay? Be decidable. I am doing affiliate marketing for next 25 days because I have made some 100 rupees, I made some 1000 rupees later on, and now I am planning to do in this 25 days is 1 lakh rupees. Whether I fail or pass or I make it, I don't make it, I don't know. But still, I want to shoot first and then aim. So I am making a video, I am challenging myself. So you will be asking a proof to Manish whether you made a 1 lakh or not. Okay, by doing this, I am challenging myself and it is pushing me to work on me daily to achieve that 1 lakh rupees because I am committing you people. People will be asking me whether you did or not. So it is pushing me to out of my comfort zone and putting a challenge here, not only you guys, but for myself. What is happening? I am gone through this, all the learning of my mentors in last 5 months, and I made some hundred and thousands. But second time I am doing this again, going through the lesson and I am repeating it. I am improving my skill. Again, when I am coming and putting on this video, it is going third time. So repetition, I am making it to improve my skill. Okay. So to improve my awareness more about the rules of this game, because I want to achieve 1 lakh rupees in next 25 days. So let me tell you awareness. Awareness is about what you want first. So what I have learned, and I have read a lot of books and many of the entrepreneur books, and even my mentor says, definite, you should have a definite desire what you want in life. It might be a short-term desire also and a long-term desire also, whatever it may be. Whenever you have some desire or some goals, you have to put on a paper. So he says, create a goal card. So what I also suggest, if you are following this video, I know 80% people will not follow this video because it is a free. And second, it takes lot of focus and the action points to watch the video and implement the same thing. If you are watching me YouTube or Facebook, never know. I am telling, if you are sitting at home, you don't have any job, then please follow the things whatever I am telling it. I will try to do as much, get free tools and free strategies here where you don't have to spend money. But what I promise is I can share some my learning to you where you can use it and can make some money. Okay. If you are not doing anything, if you are an employee and doing some other business, then focus on that only and do not watch this video, as clear as that. But if you don't know anything about the clarity, what you want in life and what is the business you want to do or how to make a money more, then please watch the video and follow the video in for next 25 days also. Okay. So let me come back to the subject. So it's a definite desire what you want. So I have written my desire on these goal cards. So you have to just write your goal, whatever it is. It's like 1 lakh rupees is my goal for achieving next 25 days. So if that is the thing, I'm writing it here. I have two goal cards. You can make as much possible goal cards. Write it very in a short and very brisk and point shooter statement that I want to achieve so and so amount in so and so time. Okay. Or whatever you want to become, you write it and keep it in your pocket always with you. Whenever you getting up in early in the morning, see first and read once. And whenever you're going to sleep, again read and sleep once. What happens is, it is a two mind here. The mind of conscious and subconscious. So when I am saying this video, you might like it. Oh, good one. He has said something conscious about the conscious mind and the subconscious. You might like, oh, goal card, 1 lakh rupees earning. I am also enjoying. Oh, 1 lakh rupees I want to enjoy. But when I am going to put that in action, my subconscious will not allow me to do certain things. Okay. So when it comes to take an action, when your conscious is there, subconscious there, that is, if you're watching my video, you will be buying this, you will be taking you'll be watching this video and buying the whatever I am saying. Okay, so if you're conditioned in a such a way, in a subconscious way, that 1 lakh is not able to achieve it, okay, what happens? The result also will, the result will also be a failure, because you have conditioned in a such a way. Now, the baby, when it is born, it cannot listen. It can only hear. Okay, it cannot listen. It doesn't have the conscious mind. It has only subconscious mind. Whatever it you show it, it will be growing accordingly. If you put an Indian baby into Chinese, it will be learning easily Chinese. It is like that. The environment you grow, it will be very comfortable zone for you, because you have grown in that environment. Now, whatever your condition is there, it is very comfortable for you. But something is needed to achieve, that time you have to move from your comfort zone to uncomfort zone, where you have to take some actions. And if by taking correct actions, you will get a result. In that also, many of time what happens? You might be in this condition. You might be in subconscious also X condition. You might be Y also in a X condition. What happens if you put an thought of why, your subconscious will not allow you to accept that why. Okay, let me put in very clear terms, that if you are in X position, if you are earning some 5000 rupees and your dream to achieve 5 lakh rupees in a month, okay, you will put in a conscious mind, oh, I want to achieve 5 lakh rupees. Okay, I want to achieve 5. Very good. You will be very happy. Consciously, you are taking, accepting this, oh, I want to achieve 5 lakh rupees. Very good. You will be very happy. But when action comes to take, to subconsciously, when you put it subconsciously, this will not allow you to do this. This will not allow you to do this. Okay. What happens? When you try to take action, same XY will follow. The same action you will take to form, to get this result. But what happens? There is a wall here. There is a wall. It will not allow you to crash this. It will say, your subconscious will say, no, you cannot do this. No, this is not our game. This is only rich people's game, and only they can achieve it. We cannot do it. That is how we have conditioned ourselves. Okay, so there is a rules to change yourself first. You don't own a business, you are a business. If in a mindset, in with a physique, and everything is starts from you. If your physique and your mindset is good, if you are healthy, then you can keep people around you healthy and in the same condition, and you can get a success for yourself also and the people around you also. So it's everything starts from you. You have to change your conscious. To do this thing, to get put why into conscious and subconscious also, you need to start doing some daily habits. You need to be in environment of a community or a mastermind, or you need to be in some motivation that you put some habits where your conscious mind become a subconscious mind. So it becomes an automatic for you to take this action without going out of your comfort zone. What I am trying to say is, listen, I am dropping, if you fill the details, whatever link I am giving, I'll send you videos of Earl Nightingale. From Earl Nightingale, Stranger Secret of the World, where he says, the thought you put on your mind, the action you take, and from action you become a good character, and from character you reach your destiny. Okay, so to put a thought, you need to take some action every day, even though you are not willing to take. The action, if you take some 28 to 30 days, after 30 days, it becomes an habit and automatically you start doing things. Now, if my name is Manish, now somebody calls Manish from some other place, if I can hear money, suddenly I will turn around and see who has called me. That is subconscious. That is how I am conditioned from my childhood. Similarly, if your name is whatever it is, if your condition, if you are driving something, automatically it becomes an habit and you can achieve something. You can achieve everything, whatever you want in life. Okay. So first is the awareness. Try to do some daily habits. I am dropping a link also. Listen to the audio every 25 to 30 days, which will change your thought and you can put an action and you will get a result. Second comes a blueprint. Blueprint. Now blueprint, I am giving you this blueprint. Okay. Now blueprint is very necessary. Have you seen the Burj Khalifa building? Now, to become a Burj Khalifa, tallest building in the world, they would have followed some blueprint. Okay. Similarly, if you know your ground is strong, you have been aware what you want, then you have to put some plan into blueprint. Okay. How you are going to achieve it. Similarly, let me give an example. Why there is only 4% of the money is the why is the world money is only with the 4% people and 96% have only 4% of money of others. Just see, if you see in there will be a big slum will be very big, middle class will be little smaller, and higher class, or we call a rich class, it will be very, very small. Why it is? Because they do things very differently. 80% people will be not knowing anything what they want, and they'll be doing daily jobs as they are doing, and they'll be in that same condition. The middle class, little bit they try to improve, but again, subconscious mind will not allow them, and they'll be there wherever they are. But these people who are in this, they have made their mind in such a way, whatever they do, whatever they touch, it turns into a golden egg. Okay. Have you seen the Burj Khalifa building? I'm sure you have seen in the image how it is. Burj Khalifa building is the world's tallest building. If you see nearby, you will find hardly very few building near to it, which is only 20%. And Burj Khalifa is the one and one tall in the Dubai. And the next to the, and very far, you can see the whole lot of slums there, or small houses. Why is that always? Because the rich people follow certain rules. As I said, the blueprint. The blueprint we have to follow. How we are going to achieve things. So this blueprint, I will explain this one. And the third is the action. Third is the action. Action is the thing where we put the things out of our comfort zone. Now, whatever you want to make it, I want to achieve 1 lakh. So, I cannot achieve 1 lakh sitting at home without doing or just watching a motivation video. Okay. I have to make some strategies, some plan I have to make. I need to have an idea. I need to make a plan. I need to have a product to sell to others. And I to make a strategy and get some people on my list, and I need to sell it. So I need to take some action. If I want to make this video to you guys, I have to make some plan. I have to on these lights. I have to think about the what I should tell and how I should present it. What happens when you're taking action? It will be very hard. When I am going this session, this is a session from my mentor. He has made a 5 session of almost 5 hours. Where I am making a 5 hour session into 1 hour and putting only the important things, whatever it needed. Now what happens? To take this action, to put this in a video, it is very hard. I am telling you, to make a video, how many people makes video? How much they had the scare of making a video to face a camera, going live. I'm making a live and get, sometime I become a conscious. But if I am making a daily and consistently, it becomes a habit for me and automatically I able to tell whatever I want to. Still, see, I'm struggling sometime in between. I want to say because I become conscious, oh, whether it is right or wrong. Okay. But if I do daily, it becomes into my subconscious and I unconsciously I'll be doing whatever I want to say. Okay. So what happens is when you are taking action out of your comfort zone, it becomes very hard. Very, 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 very hard. And after taking hard actions, in point of between, you might take one or two or three actions if it come to marketing, three actions if you do it. In between, what happens? When you start making marketing, again, there a lot of efforts comes. Lot of you go out of your comfort zone, of your time, people around your family is there, you're not able to give time, or your kids comes and disturbs. So you might be procrastinating, think, okay, I will do late after 1 hour, or I may do tomorrow. Okay, lot of things this will be. It will be very messy. It will be very messy. First, it will be very hard to take an action. Second, it will be very messy. Okay, but once it's end and once you reach to the sales, once you do the sales and get the money, you will be very happy. So first, it will be hard. Second, it will be very messy. And third, you will be very happy. What I was giving an example of the Burj Khalifa. When they doing a blueprint, how much they would have done a blueprint. Okay, this is what it is. This is what the pillar should come. This is what it is, how it is, we should develop it. So it will be very hard to make a blueprint first. Okay. And as soon as they are constructing a building, you would have seen the construction building, how bad it looks, how messy it looks, because it's under construction. It will not look as it is good. But once it is finished, it is fully finalized, and you've seen the Burj Khalifa building with the glasses and all, and it's the only tallest building from very far, you can see it. Okay, and you can see this image. There is no other building coming even, no, I think half of the way of the Burj Khalifa in Dubai, I'm saying. So when it finishes, you'll be very proud of it. So what I'm saying is, take an action. First, be an aware what you want, then make a blueprint how you're going to follow. Obviously, if you're following this video and trying to do affiliate marketing, then I am here where I am achieving 1 lakh and I don't know your target. Please put into the goal card. Please put into the goal card. Take an action. First, it will be very hard. Do not, no problem. Take action. In between, it will be very, very, very messy that you will feel like quitting it. Oh, this is not made for me. Don't allow your subconscious to dictate you. Rather, make a habit to dictate you. Make a habit to dictate your subconscious. Okay. So next time it becomes a habit for you. So what I'm trying to say is, once you achieve it, you will be very happy. Whatever you achieve. Please do the action. I'm dropping a link here. Fill the details and I'll be sending you the blueprint. I'll be sending a soft copy of gold card where you can take and print out. And I'll be sending an audio also, which I am insisting you to watch at least for next 25 days. And know about the awareness what you want in your life. Okay. Hope you got this video and made some sense. Please guys, I request you, drop your feedback in the whichever channel you are watching me. It is a motivation for me to make video and improve myself. I'm just teaching whatever my mentor has taught and which has changed my paradigm of thinking and taking action till here. And I want to continue. If you do not motivate, I cannot continue. Okay. So at least if you're watching the video, please entertain, encourage and give your feedback down the way. And we can connect on my manishschool.com and you can see my mentors also product where it is free course where you can just log in and access it and you can learn something new. Okay. Thank you so much and we'll wait for your feedback. And next video will be a session number 2 of affiliate marketing 25 days challenge. Thank you so much.